Hi everyone, in this video we'll be installing the SNORT intrusion detection system and launching the attack from the kernel Linux machine. So we'll install the SNORT intrusion detection system in Ubuntu machine. And side by side you need the kernel Linux machine as well, because we are generating the attack from the kernel machine, and then we will check the behavior of that attack in SNORT. So you will check the both machines IP addresses and their network card address, because we need this in commands. So from this website we'll download the SNORT and then we will install that in Ubuntu. So here you need to write the Ubuntu machine IP address. So after the installation, these commands you will use to check the SNORT version, and you can open the SNORT manual, and you can easily open any configuration file of the SNORT. So by using this command, I'm opening the SNORT file in editor. But the problem is that the editor is not available in Ubuntu. So we need to install the editor first by using these commands. So before installing the editor, you need to update the Ubuntu, and then you will install the GEDIT program. So after the installation of editor, you can open the SNORT file in this editor, and where we have these 9 steps to create your own custom configuration. So by using this command, you can test the SNORT configuration file, and after that you can run the SNORT. So now you can generate the tag from Kali Linux. And you can see the behavior of this attack in Ubuntu machine in SNORT.